This is Virginia creeper, the scientific name Parthenocissus kinkifolia. Kinkifolia refers to five leaves, which is another word common. It's five fingers and so forth, sometimes called five-fingered ivy. But again, a very common woodland plant. This one is in, its fruits have already ripened. A lot of things eat this, birds, skunks, different kinds of animals like that. So it does provide some of that kind of avenue. There used to be an old saying, I say, leaves of five, let it thrive. Leaves of three, leave it be, meaning the poison ivy, because this does look a little bit like poison ivy. You can see each branchlet has five leaves rather than the three that's so typical. It can creep up to most different places. It adheres to things using little discs, and so it doesn't cause as much damage. It doesn't have roots that go into trees or go into masonry like other plants do, and so it's allowed sometimes to grow on certain surfaces as a shade type of plant. Very tolerant of shade, very tolerant of some sun. It can grow in gravelly soil. It can pioneer and is a pretty rapid grower. So for all those reasons, it's used quite a bit in landscaping as a native ground cover and as something to fill in and provide some cover. And of course, food is this thing I might show you. Lots of different things feed on, including several things in the Great Valley. It is in a Vitaceae, so it is in Great Valley. So several of the caterpillars and different kinds of beetles and so forth that would feed on grape also are able to feed on Virginia creeper. So a neat native vine, it's incredibly adaptable. Virginia creeper, leaves of five, let it thrive.